Hello guys, good morning. And today is January 4th. So we will do a pregnancy test today. And I'm hoping, praying, and claiming it that I am pregnant. Let's cross our finger. So it's possibly my first period would be first of the following month, which is January 1st, January 2nd, or January 3rd. And it's already January 4th. So let's just see, and let's hoping that I'm finally pregnant. We've been waiting this and praying for 3 years now so that the nurse will have, you know, another sibling. And I have here a cup and a pregnancy test. So it says here, of course, if two lines, pregnant, and if one line, not pregnant. So this will expire October 31st, 2023. So it's not expired. Okay. So now I will pee-pee here. And let's check. Let's hoping. Cross finger, cross finger. Okay, let's hope. Let's pray. I'm claiming it. This is my wishes for New Year, to get pregnant. And I'm 40 years old, and they said if you're pregnant at 40, it's very risky. But let's find it first if I'm pregnant or not. Okay. Let's hope. Okay, I'm already done. Pee-pee. Sorry, I know it's gross, but. So I already pee-pee here, and then let's open the pregnancy test and let's check. Alright, so this is my pee-pee, and let's open the pregnancy test. Oh gosh, I'm shaking. I really hope I'm pregnant now. Please, please. I'm claiming it. Okay. So, here we go. So we open this. And then it says count 10 seconds. So, yeah. Just like this. See? Okay? Let's count 10 seconds. One, I'm shaking, look. Oh my god, I'm shaking. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. 10. It says 10 seconds. Let me see. Okay. And then we close it. And let's see. Let's see. Can you see it? I think I see. Is that a line? Is that a two lines? It says like this. Let's pull it down. Let's throw this. Okay, let's see. Is that a two lines? Oh my god. Is it a two lines? Is it really a two lines? It says here, two lines is positive pregnant result even if the line is very faint. Oh jeez. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god, guys. It's two lines. I'm really happy. Oh my god. We've been waiting this for 3 years. Look. Oh my gosh. Okay, let's do another test. to double check. Okay, so this is the second test, and yes, I am pregnant. Yay! Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. So yeah. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Two lines. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, two lines. So I will do a separate video, how to surprise Marcus about the result. And I'm so excited. I'm really excited. Oh my god, guys. I'm pregnant. That's why recently my mood swing is, it's like too much, and then I always got irritated and I'm always mad, you know. But oh my gosh, guys, I can't believe it. Oh my gosh, I'm so excited. Thank you, Lord. Thank you so much. Thank you, Lord. So now I really need to be careful because I'm already 40 years old, and they said when you are 40 and you're pregnant, you are high risk. So I really need to watch my diet, and as a cake decorator, I carry heavy stuff. So I need to tell my manager, my team lead, that I'm pregnant. So I guess I really hope they will give me a exemption to carry heavy boxes. So yep. Happy 2023, guys! Happy 2023!